दिस इज़ बिंदिता एंड वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल द वर्चुअल गर्ल एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ द वेडिंग सीरीज. मेनी ऑफ यू मे नो दैट देयर आर अ वेडिंग सीरीज गोइंग ऑन माई चैनल एंड टुडे इज द सेकेंड एपिसोड. इन द प्रीवियस एपिसोड वी हैव ऑलरेडी कवर्ड द टॉप 5 टिप्स दैट अ ब्राइड नीड्स टू फॉलो बिफोर देयर वेडिंग. सो आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज वट आर द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग that a bride needs to keep in their mind while booking the wedding photographer and the bridal makeup artist. You know what? Nowadays, photographers and makeup artists plays a huge role in our wedding. Because क्या होते हैं, शादी का दिन हर लड़की के लिए बहुत important हो जाते हैं. तो अगर उस दिन आप ठीक से नहीं दिखोगे तो आपका शादी का memory में क्या रहेगा. आपका गेटअप, आपका लुक्स, हर कोई चीज़ डिपेंड करता है ब्राइडल मेकअप आर्टिस्ट के ऊपर. तो अगर आपका लुक्स ठीक से नहीं हो पाएगा तो आपका मेमोरीज क्या रहेगा. एंड सेम गोज फॉर द फोटोग्राफर एज वेल. अगर आपका उस दिन का, शादी का दिन का कुछ अच्छा फोटोग्राफ्स नहीं होगा, कुछ अच्छा मेमोरीज नहीं क्रिएट होगा, तो आपका वेडिंग एल्बम इनकम्प्लीट रह जाएगा. सो फॉर दैट रीज़न we always need to book very good makeup artist and a professional wedding photographer. So for that, before booking we need to keep something in our mind. So what that? Let's check it out. So on the first part of the video I will be talking about the makeup artist, and on the second part of the video I will be talking about the photographers. But before that, please subscribe to my channel if you have not already and hit the bell icon so that you always get notified. So now, without giving further ado, let's get started. So number one point is, while booking the makeup artist, please discuss about the timing of your marriage. Yes, it is very much important because you never know that whether he or she has the multiple booking on that day. ऐसा हो सकता है कि आपके बाद वो मेकअप आर्टिस्ट कहीं दूसरे किसी के पास जाएगा उसको रेडी करने में. सो फॉर दैट प्लीज डिस्कस द प्रॉपर टाइमिंग विथ हिम और विथ हर. पॉइंट इज, प्लीज आस्क योर मेकअप आर्टिस्ट अबाउट देयर रिक्वायरमेंट्स व्हाइल दे विल बी कमिंग टू प्रेप यू अप. ऐसा कुछ कुछ रिक्वायरमेंट्स होता है, लाइक किसी किसी को चेयर, किसी किसी को टेबल, या फिर किसी किसी को मिरर, या फिर लाइटिंग का कुछ स्पेसिफिक रिक्वायरमेंट्स होते हैं. सो इफ़ यू डिस्कस इट एट द वेरी फर्स्ट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम देन देयर विल बी नो मिस. नंबर थ्री पॉइंट इज, देयर आर अ फ्यू एक्सेसरीज लाइक हेयर क्लिप्स, हेयर पिन, सेफ्टी पिन्स, आई लैश, आई ग्लू, हेयर एक्सटेंशन. प्लीज़ आस्क योर मेकअप आर्टिस्ट दैट दे विल बी ब्रिंगिंग दोज एक्सेसरीज और यू नीड टू अरेंज देम. प्लीज़ डिस्कस ऑल ऑफ देम before you book. Fourth point is, you can always discuss your desired looks with your makeup artist, because if you do not do that, how will they know that what is your desired looks? Because kabhi kabhi ye hote hai na ki koi koi ekdam gorgeous glittery wala look pasand karte hai, koi koi aisa bhi hote hai ki ekdam sober subtle look pasand karte hai. To agar hum makeup artist ko nahi batayenge to usko kaise pata chalega. And if you are not sure that which look will go perfectly on you, you can always ask your makeup artist because you know they are pro in it. Number five point is, please get a confirmation from your makeup artist that which are the services that they are going to provide. Like there are a lot of things, makeup, sari draping, hairdo, they will be providing all of them or not. Please get a confirmation. You can always check out their work at any time. Just ask them so that they can provide their Instagram or Facebook page link with you. Also, the last and the another important point is, just ask your makeup artist that which brand they are going to use on you, because maybe you are allergic to that brand or that particular thing. So just discuss with them about it. Now we will discuss about the photographers. As I said, that they play a very important role. So number one point, timing. Yes, the timing. it is very much important because a photographer's job is to capture the perfect moment from your wedding. But if he is not there, if he is not present at the proper timing of your marriage, then what will happen? How he is going to capture the perfect moment? So just discuss about all the timing with your photographers. Which ceremony will happen at what time? Like when your sangeet will start, when your mehndi will start, when your haldi will start, in which time, everything. You just need to discuss everything with them. The second important thing is distribution of photographers. Yes, because nowadays what we generally do is, most of us do, is we book the photographers at both sides. Like I also did the same, like a particular photography team is booked by both the groom's party and the bride's party as well. So we need to ask them about the distribution, like how many photographers will be there at the groom's side and how many will be there at the bride's side. Everything should be properly discussed before the booking. Another thing is, you can always check out their work. Just ask them to provide their Instagram or Facebook page link with you. Also, I would suggest that before marriage, just try to sit with them once and just try to understand their planning, like how they are planning to execute all of them, like all the videography, all the photography, what is their plan, how they are planning to execute everything. I think this should be discussed. Also, I would suggest that if you love photo shoots and you are very much passionate about photography, then you can always share your favorite poses or some favorite angles with your photographer. Or if you have some special requirement, like if you want to use drone in your wedding day or in your pre-wedding day, so just ask them that if they can provide all of them or not. And aur ek cheez hai, like the in your wedding video, the background songs, like any Bollywood songs or any music, so those selection of music will be done by them or will it be done by you? So just get everything clear at first. So nowadays, another trendy topic is pre-wedding. Yeah, most of the couples do pre-wedding photo shoot or video shoot before their marriage. So you can discuss with your photographers, like if they can provide that kind of a services. Mostly they do. So you can discuss with them about the location for the shoot, and if you are going for videography, then if you have some concept in your mind, you can share that with them. And if they have anything better for you, they also can share it with you. So I think this all things should be properly discussed before the booking. And the last important thing is, just after you confirm your booking, just seek for a written confirmation from them. For my case, my photographer was very much professional, and what he did was, when I paid him the advance, and after that he had sent me an email containing everything, like the advance amount and the amount that I need to pay after that, and the timing, yes, that I was discussing at the very first, the timing. He had also mentioned all the timings, like the date wise timing. On that day, photographers need to report on that time. On that day, photographers need to report on that time. So everything was written in mail. So I think this written communication is very much important. You can also seek this type of communication from your makeup artist as well. For my case, I was very blessed because they did an amazing job. They were too punctual, like they reached the venue even before the call time. And also sometimes I was becoming tired by doing this, all these poses, but they were very energetic all the time. So that was an awesome experience with them. My makeup artist created an awesome look for me. I was very satisfied, you know. And if you want to check them out, I can attach some pictures from my wedding as well. You know, I was very much satisfied. He just did an awesome job. So that's all for today. I hope this video can help you all with a little more when you will do all these bookings. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends and your family members. And also, if you know someone who is going to get married, you must share this video with them. Also, don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Instagram. My Instagram and Facebook handle is there in the description box. You can check them out. So, see you soon with another episode of Wedding Series. So, that's all for today. Take care. Bye-bye. Mwah.